skip to Maine can sense Virginia. The annual Jewish holiday Hanukkah will begin at sundown on Sunday, November 28th, and run through nightfall on Monday, December 6th. Hanukkah commemorates the rededication of the Temple in Jerusalem after a group of Jewish warriors defeated Syrian Greek oppressors who tried forcing them to abandon their religion and adopt Greek culture. The story has it that, led by Judah Maccabeus, they recaptured the Holy Temple in Jerusalem. Arriving there, they found only enough olive oil to light candles for one night, but the oil lasted for 8 nights. That's why the Hanukkah celebration is a festival of lights. Find out what's happening in Old Town Alexandria with free, real-time updates from Patch. Here are just a few Hanukkah observances planned in D.C. and Northern Virginia in the coming week. Hanukkah Festival, Coliseum in Old Town Alexandria, November 28th, 5:30 p.m., admission, free. Experience the Festival of Lights with Chabad Lubavitch of Alexandria, Arlington on the first night of Hanukkah. Along with the lighting of a 6-foot menorah, enjoy treats, hot potato latkes, hot cocoa, donuts, and light sticks for kids, and music. The wharf continues its annual tradition of lighting the menorah in District Square for each night of Hanukkah. Enjoy an evening stroll along the waterfront and maybe go for a spin at the ice rink. Lights and Ice Hanukkah Skate Night, Canal Park, Capitol Riverfront, Washington, D.C. Deck. 2. Admission, regular skate cost. Celebrate the Festival of Lights at the Canal Park Ice Rink. The first 100 attendees get free skate trundles, plus there will be a live DJ, fried donuts, and giveaways. Hanukkah on Ice, Pentagon Bro Ice Rink in Pentagon City, December 2nd, 6 to 8 p.m., admission, $10 to $13. Celebrate the holiday with a giant menorah lighting, holiday treats, raffles, and ice skating. Ice skate rentals are included, but a kosher dinner will be sold separately for $5 and includes hot latkes, kosher hot dogs, donut, and water. Admission is $13.